Elvis Aaron Presley was born on January 8, 1935, in a two-room house in Tupelo. Elvis walked into Sun Studios and paid $4 to record a two-song demo. Sam,
you had it.
You listen to those early records and think about what pop singing sounded like before.
Elvis Aloha from Hawaii, a concert special seen by over 1.